pilot?
Where are we going?
Island reservations. We're going to Gulf Island.
Yeah.
Woo! We're going to Gulf Island.
Thank you.
Oh my God. We're going to Salt Spring. Well, hello guys. Welcome to Allie Vlogs. I'm
Willow.
And I'm Willow. Thank you for having me on your channel today.
Of course. Thanks for vlogging.
Anything for you. So Allison has a weekend booked for us. It was my birthday on Wednesday. She surprised me and booked this whole weekend. I had no idea where she was taking me. She packed the car last night, and then she gave me a bunch of hints the night of my birthday at the beach, and I couldn't really guess it.
I think she's.
Yay! We made it! I wish you guys. Could've... I wish I vlogged. I would ask Allison, like, can I get the camera out now? And she's like, she said you get so worked up.
I was just worried. I planned the surprise and I wanted it to go well.
I was like, Allison, I don't see like how like they wouldn't let us on within, it was within like 4 or 5 minutes.
Exactly.
I just don't see, like, and look at this. Like, there's not even that many people. Okay. Allie's
booked. Okay, so I booked this like a month and a half ago.
Oh my gosh.
Willow and I, like, so we went to Vancouver Island last summer and loved it. Mm-hmm. It's just, it's a nice like getaway from like the city and like
it's camping. A lot like Halifax or like St. John, where we're from.
Like the East Coast, yeah. Mm-hmm. So I knew we wanted to go to the Gulf Islands, but I didn't know like really which one or anything about it. So I looked up Salt Springs Island, I can't really remember. Anyway, and I booked, we're going camping for 2 nights.
Why did you pick this island?
I just did. I didn't, there was no rhyme or reason for it. I just did.
Does it look promising?
It looks really nice. The thing I'm most excited about is tomorrow morning. They have, it's like, so this island is like famous for its Saturday morning farmer's market.
Oh, cool.
And it's really, really cool. People like come from all over.
Really?
To go there, yeah. So I'm really excited for that.
Let's go.
So now it's going to be, I think it's like an hour and a half ferry ride over to the island. And the island is really, really small.
Really?
So, yeah.
Population, like, do people live there?
Yes, people live there.
Ooh.
Lot, but it's really, really hard because we've been so busy. I was like, this is perfect. So yeah, we'll bring you guys along of what we're gonna do tonight.
Wow, Allie Vlogs, I can't wait. Plus Willow.
Are you excited?
I'm really, really excited. I'm so like, welcome to Salt Springs Island.
It's Salt Spring.
Salt Island. Spring.
Salt Spring.
Got it.
Best?
But Allison loves country music. Like, loves country music. Some fun facts about Allison.
Strong country music.
Some fun facts about Allison. Loves country music. She met Keith Urban. He brought her on stage and he sang to her.
Look it up, it's on YouTube.
I'll put a picture right here.
We're at Mohina Campground.
You should probably talk to the camera when you vlog.
I was talking to the camera.
No, like,
you
look
just
at
didn't
it.
Know.
You have to look at
I
it.
I was talking to them, not you. This is our nice little campsite.
So, last time that we camped, the first time we ever camped together, we had this tent, and Allison and I, we actually time-lapsed it, and I put it on Instagram. If you want to go to our Instagram. But it literally took us an hour and a half, and we argued, and we couldn't get it up. It was actually really embarrassing, and I thought it would be like a cute little video, and it actually... In an hour and a half, we still didn't get the tent up. So I just had this time lapse of us like full, like fighting it with the tent. Anyway, it's really cute. So, but now we should be pro. So we should be able to get this up in like 15 minutes.
15? Okay.
Do you think we can do it?
Yeah.
Hopefully we can.
So, there's our air mattress. I obviously wasn't very prepared because I don't have the cap for for the top of the air mattress. So,
and listen,
it's not
gonna
hold.
I was raised that you sleep on the ground. Like, I was raised no air mattress, but this is pretty hard.
Yeah, like, this is... Like rocks.
I could sleep on bare like mud probably, like, but like,
or grass or something,
yeah, grass
would be fine.
But
anyway, so now we are to the farm is safe now because it's the only
store
on Salt Spring Island to see if they have like pool floaties or something that we don't have to sleep on the ground. So
yoga mats,
even yoga mats, like something would be better than the ground.
I want to sleep on this guy.
I used to have that.
What one do you want?
I'm getting the colorful one.
Oh, right. This is my vlog, right?
I heard this was Allie's vlog plus Willow. So, we...
Yeah.
Went into town and... Everything was closed except for a Farm is Safe, so we went in and we were going to buy little like pool floaties to sleep on, but we had a better idea.
Maybe a better idea.
Hopefully,
we
yeah.
We might be back tomorrow, Farm is Safe.
We have tape and we have a towel.
We bought towels. Look what the haul what we got for, and look what else we got.
I'm trying to tell my story. And a towel. We got this from Farm is Safe, and we're going to try to shove it in the hole of the mattress and tape it around the hole as much as we can and just hope to God that at least some of the air stays in it. Those floaties were like $14 each.
And they were like this
We're not
thing.
Spending like $35 on air mattresses.
We on a budget.
Well, it's just, why would you do that? So, we also, Willow, would my plus Willow would like to show you.
Well, we both can, but look at this. They're so pride friendly here. There's pride pigs everywhere.
They're
a really small community that closes down at 5. Salt Springs, you are awesome.
And...
Oh, Allison's white, so she needs
sunscreen because I will burn. It's 30 degrees.
And look at these lovely cloths we get to shove in our mattress. Wish us luck.
Wish us luck. Well, by the time this goes up, you all will know what it was like.
Okay. See, it doesn't look that bad. But this will leak it out. So Allison is going to shove this in here. Obviously, as soon as we lay on it, all the air will come out. Worry?
Yeah.
So just tape it. Look at us. We should start a DIY channel too.
Like when you forget all your camping necessities.
When you're a mess and you try to camp. When you try to be an adult, but really you just can't even.
Gently, okay? Gently. What?
I'm just trying to be gentle.
How's it feel?
Okay. So who's going to be top and who's going to be bottom?
This
are
is
we
my...
both bottoms tonight?
Yeah. You good, Jen?
No. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Okay, babe.
But that's really hard to do.
I'll do it for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anything for my girl.
Okay. Good night. Say good night.
Good night, guys. We can say good night in our bed.
No.
No?
No.
Good morning.
Oh, that's nice. Allison has asked me to do some shooting for her right now, but she drives. God love her. So it's just plus Willow right now.
Honey, I'm just gonna give you a tip to vlog.
Yeah.
You really have to have a handle on the camera.
Thanks. Like this?
Well, you'll figure it out once you get used to vlogging.
Oh my God. You wanna know how the air mattress did? Great, actually. We probably, lost full air around 6 a.m., 7 yeah. a.m.? So, I was like, Allison, we're really lucky. So, great job. Oh, okay. This is not enjoyable for the viewers or me. So, we'll do that again. So, good on Allison for making that plug.
The DIY plug?
Yep. We'll put instructions down in the description for you guys. Allison bought this really cute headband. She treated herself. I'm so proud of her because you know how much I treat myself.
Cute. Yeah, I never treat myself, so.
I'm happy. You look really
at
cute.
At the farmer's market.
Guys, give it a thumbs up if Allison looks cute. I think you look adorable.
Thank you. Look how nice it is here.
It's so hot.
Yeah. Dance the wall waiting for judgment. Open your prison door, nobody's watching. Oh, 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 you only get one shot. You better run for your life. Back.
Okay, so we were driving and we know
I've been drunk the whole day, so I don't know what's going on. Like, I literally
God, this thing's heavy, babe.
Work on your biceps then, girl. Work it out. See how, do you see what I go through every day?
We were driving and we heard this, weird noise. And we were like, whatever, it must just be, I don't know, a leaf. I was like, oh, it's a branch stuck underneath. No, we get back and we are having dinner. And Willow looks to the van and she sees this. If I can get it here. Yeah, there we go. A nice flat tire, and not just a little bit of air, that is a flat tire. So it is, what is it? It's Saturday night on Salt Spring Island.
And you guys know, everything closes at four or five or whatever they want.
Yeah,
population 2000.
Or they're just not open at all. So we're trying to figure out how. We have a ferry to catch tomorrow at 2:00.
There's nothing on here.
There's literally nothing.
So I have obviously roadside assistance. So I called them, but they don't know. When I was describing Salt Springs, they're like, yeah, we'll take it to Canadian Tire. And we were like, there's no Canadian Tire here. And she's like, okay.
She's like, oh, Home Hardware. Home Hardware does not repair cars.
I was like, so what happens if we don't make our fare? She's like, I don't know what to tell you. Roadside assistance is not helping.
Not
me.
Helpful. So we're just trying to figure it out on our own. Right now we're checking
to see if there's a spare tire.
To see if there's a spare tire, because if there is, that's good news.
We both work Monday. And then guys, we leave in 3 days to go to the coast to California.
Yeah.
To drive for 6 days down. So we need this fixed.
Now.
Now.
So
not to mention we were about to go catch the sunset.
Also, for Willow's work, she has all this in the van, so she's trying to empty it so we can see if there's a spare tire, which I pray to God there is. But even if there is, I don't know how to change a tire, do you?
Nope, but I can learn. YouTube. Women can, we can. what's this? other seats.
Oh my god. Okay, so.
Okay, these are seats.
So no spare tire.
Where else would a spare tire be? Hey. 15 and a 30.